My financial freedom has led to my family in Cuba having ACs. Like, we all have houses. Like, I've done good things with my money. I don't think that the girls that are doing bad things.
All you had to do in order to get that was prostitute yourself. Do you think that was a good exchange? Does your dad say, thanks for the AC? I'm glad that you prostituted yourself for my AC. Honestly, does your dad say, thank you for prostituting yourself so I have air conditioning?
Well, that's not spoken about.